Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
A short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Where'd you go from here? To 4-2-5 Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. She get up to the street from here. This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here. And Santa Barbara proper is that way. Ha ha ha!
Hope I can cut through here.
swear to God, Abby, if these infected killed you... I gotta get out of here. Huh? Where am I? There's gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. Abby. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, did you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
The fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right? It's funny.
Serious?
Come on. Laugh.
She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell. At our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. Come on. I swear.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Fuck.
Over here! Apron
blade! We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it.
Shit. All right.
Did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Start searching. Someone must have slipped past us. Come on! Look out!
Didn't you? Motherfucker!
Any others? Oh, fuck. My side. Where are the tracks? Okay. Tracks to the resort. Looks like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Leave him alone.
We got a live one! Right there!
Hmph!